Up there, and it really hurts. So I wrote this song. It's called